Hi, today we are going to show you our GUNT ET250 solar module measurements. Solar modules convert sunlight directly into electrical current and are therefore an ideal source of renewable energy. Our ET250 and its optional accessories ET250-01 and 02 are part of our renewable energy product area, and in particular solar energy. Photovoltaics are one part of solar energy, the others are solar thermal energy and solar cooling. Ideally, the ET250 could be used outside under real conditions, but most customers choose to use an artificial light source such as the HL31301. For the ET210, we use two standard commercial solar panels, each consisting of 36 solar cells. They can be operated either in parallel or in series. They can be tilted around the horizontal axis. Over here, we have an illuminance sensor, which measures the total solar energy over the surface of the panels. And it's calibrated in a way to display the illuminance directly in kilowatts per square meters. For the ET250, we use traditional teaching methodology, which means that the students collect the experimental data from the digital displays and create the corresponding graphs themselves. For that, we have the measurement amplifier with four digital displays, in particular current, voltage, the illuminance in kilowatt per square meter, and also the surface temperature of the solar panels, because in addition to the illuminance and the inclination angle, this has an effect on the performance of the panels. Lastly, we have a variable thermal resistor to simulate the electric load. The ET250 is a modular system, which means that together with the ET250-01, solar modules in grid-connected operations, and the ET250-02 solar modules in standalone operation, you get a comprehensive teaching system for photovoltaics within solar energy as part of renewable energies. For more information, make sure to check out our website or contact us directly with your questions. Until next time.